Work to fully restore 911 and phone services continues. Officials with Lumen, also known as CenturyLink, say almost all services have been restored. The problem started after a water pipe burst at the Lumen facility in Des Moines, causing widespread issues across Iowa. A spokesperson said technicians worked through the past two nights to make the repairs as quickly as possible. Many public and private organizations statewide were affected by the service disruption to broadband and phones, including landline 911 services. Calling or texting 911 from a cell phone was not impacted.